Talofalava Samoa, here's another edition of your weather bulletin for this evening.
Heavy rain warning that was previously in effect for Samoa is now cancelled. However, heavy rain advisory remains in effect for all of Samoa. Flood advisory also remains in effect for all major rivers and vulnerable areas. A convective cloud band from a trough of low pressure still affecting the islands as seen on the latest satellite imagery of this afternoon. From our weather map, a trough of low pressure remains within the vicinity of Samoa with associated clouds and showers. For tonight, isolated showers with brief heavy falls and thunderstorms. Expect gusty winds at times. For Friday, isolated showers with brief moderate falls. All coastal waters tonight, light and variable winds, poor visibility and gusty winds and showers with waves of 1.5 to 2 meters. For tomorrow, northerly winds of 15 to 20 km per hour becoming light and variable at times. Waves of 1.5 to 2 meters. And a tide table, low tide will be at 24 minutes to 1 early morning, high tide at 13 minutes to 7, low tide at 17 minutes to 1 in the afternoon, and high tide again at 2 more minutes to 7 in the evening. Sun will rise tomorrow at 7:30 in the morning and will set at 17 minutes to 8 in the evening.
And that's all from your weather team. Until tomorrow, good night.